During the presidential election of 2008, students were engaged.
But with this election 2 years later, a lot of students and adult voters, for that matter, don't know many of the names on the ballot. Bill O'Neill joins us now live in our newsroom with our Commitment 2010 on campus report. Bill?
Guys, we're trying something a little bit different here. We sent out news reporter, actually news producer, Kevin Kline, to the campuses of UNCG and A&T in Greensboro to get a feeling of what students are thinking about with this midterm election.
On college campuses in Greensboro, the election isn't the talk of the town.
I mean, I know it's deciding the House and the Senate right now, but I mean, in all honesty, it's just kind of not as big.
I don't know the candidates enough to make a decision.
The excitement is not as high as we would like for it to be, but the excitement is there, it's present.
Simply put, the midterms don't have the glamour of a presidential race.
This was a bigger stage because the first African-American to run for president.
I mean, the Obama ads were out of this world and they grabbed your attention like crazy.
But others say this election is the one that matters.
In the 08 election, more people were just voting for what they thought was right. And I feel like now we're voting for actually what the cause, like what's going on in our community.
Students say they are paying attention to the election this year, just not with traditional media like newspapers and television.
Instead, they depend on social networking sites like Facebook to get their message across.
They're like putting them on Facebook and people are pretty much commenting. It seems like they have like 86 to 90 comments, which is a lot for one statement. So I guess people really are interested. They're just not vocalizing on campus.
Students at North Carolina A&T organized a march off campus, encouraging others to cast their ballot.
What's going on? Where is our money going? Where is this going? Where is that going? We need to be aware of what's going on.
We see a lot more political candidates utilizing the social media. No doubt they're trying to reach, I would imagine, the younger people, like those voters you had on the campuses of, is it A&T and UNCG? What are they telling you about their involvement with political campaigns and the use of the social media?
Well, they're checking out videos, they're checking out posts, and whenever someone sees something, they forward it on to their friends, they forward it on to their friends, therefore spreading the message even faster than an advertisement or anything else really would.
Thank you very much. This is Kevin Kline. He's a producer here at Channel 12. We'll have another piece on the college vote coming up a little later on. Cam and Wanda?